his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Pete, you're way behind time. This is not 38, but it's old 97. You must putter in center on time. He looked round, says to his black greasy fireman, just shove on in a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, and a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his average, and you see what a jump he made. Going down grade, making 90 mile an hour, when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and assaulted to death with a steam. Now, ladies, you must take warning from this time now and on. Never speak hard words your true love and husband, he may leave you and never return.